Did you know Madison County has a free electronic waste recycling program for its residents? Well, now that you know we have the program, what exactly is electronic waste, and why should we keep it out of the landfill? Electronic waste are items such as TVs, computers, stereos, tablets, and printers. These items typically have heavier metals that we want to keep out of our waste stream. And did you know some electronic equipment is illegal to put in the waste stream? But e-waste does not consist of everything you can plug in, such as hair dryers, humidifiers, and vacuums. They should stay in the trash as the program will not accept them.
Freon-containing units such as dehumidifiers and air conditioning units must be brought to the Bouye Road Residential Transfer Station and require a punch card for disposal.
Lojo Technology works with Madison County Solid Waste to oversee the collection of electronic waste. Lojo Technology is located off 634 Birchwood Drive. Just be sure to enter off of Stone Street and look for the e-waste drop-off sign. Residents of Madison County should know the drop-off area is open year-round, Monday through Friday, 8 a.m. to 3 p.m. This excludes holidays. Commercial waste will also not be accepted.
The department also offers quarterly Saturday drop-offs for those busy during the week. To see the next Saturday event, visit madisoncountyrecycles.ny.gov.
If you have any questions on what you can and can't bring to the e-waste drop-off, you can use our search tool on the Solid Waste webpage.